What's going on there? What's that?
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Sweet Jesus. It's the charcoal burning.
Thank you. Look out. Answer to my prayers, just when I wanted to vent my rage on something.
With a sword in his hand. You stood by his side and he did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away, didn't abandon like me. did he do it to me, Father? Why? Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run. I'll never run away again. I'll find the one who did this to you. I remember his face. I'll find him. But first, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. Remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother? Here. Under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.
Get away, you mutt! Get away, you beast!
What's going on? Bishak, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me!
Isn't that mutt the butcher's? And isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing? What are you doing?
I came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
Do you know what happened to Teresa from the mill? When I fled, the humans were meant to violate her. God knows what else.
No, I don't know. What do I care? They probably raped her and killed her like all the others. Her misfortune. Right now, I've got to take care of myself.
How did you manage to get away?
How do you think? I ran.
Could you lend me that spade? I have to dig a grave, and I can't find another.
What's it worth to you? I see you have a fine sword. I'll gladly trade you my spade for that. How did you come by it, anyway?
Fine. I'll take the spade and you can have the sword. You can have it right up your ass.
You think you can talk that way just because you've got a sword?
Bullshit. I don't know much about sword fighting.
Suits me. I'll knock your teeth in then.
That's right! Turn tail and run, you bastard!
Easy there, boy. Don't you? Your good master won't be needed, is he?
So, let's get to it. Damn it all.
Do you need some help?
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want?
Zbyszek?
Who do you think we are? Franciscan brothers? We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needing it. Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! I got the bastard bound.
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me.
This is nice work. The chief is going to like it.
It's new, isn't it? Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a common killer. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fuckers! Games are over.
Thank you. Mit keresel itt? Véletlenül kibújtál anyád szoknyája alól? Mehetőg lesz.
Lófaszt!
Do you need some help?
Wake up, Henry. It's past sunrise.
Henry, can you hear me?
Get up, Henry. Wake up. It's a new day.
Henry, can you hear me? Hallelujah. I thought you'd never wake. Were you having a nightmare?
Teresa?
I still have a fever. Uncle won't be pleased, but you'll have to stay in bed.
Where am I? In Scalitz?
We're at my uncle's mill in Rattay. I didn't know where else to go.
What happened?
You don't remember anything? I suppose that's not surprising. I found you in Scalitz after those bandits attacked you. I thought they'd done for you, but you were still breathing. Why in heaven's name did you go back there? It was madness. They slaughtered everyone who didn't run.
My parents, I wanted to bury them. I had to...
Don't worry. I took care of it.
Thank you.
Any good Christian would have done the same. Now sleep. You need your strength back. You're awake.
Good morning.
It's near midnight. You've slept all day.
Oh, I feel like a horse fell on me.
The beating you took was worse. But at least the fever's broken.
How did you manage to save me?
You were lucky. I was in Scalitz and I saw Zbyszek and his thugs. I tried to distract them, but it would have been no use if those soldiers from Tamburg hadn't arrived. They were searching for you and scattered the bandits.
What in the world were you doing in Scalitz?
Waiting to die.
What?
They killed my brothers, my family, my friends.
They're all dead?
All of them. Everyone I ever loved. They killed one of my brothers in the mines. After that, what did I have to live for?
Don't say that. There's always hope.
No, there isn't. But it doesn't matter. I'm a different person now.
Searching for me?
Yes. Lord Divish sent them, led by Captain Robart. So tell me, why is a lord of such high standing interested in a blacksmith?
Sir Divish promised Sir Radzik he'd look after me. But as for why they should care, I've no idea. Oh, I'm exhausted.
I'm not surprised. I'll bring you what. Good morning to you. How's the invalid today?
I haven't felt as good as this since they lashed me to the wheel and quartered me on the town square.
Got your sense of humour back. You must be better. I had a job persuading him to let me bring you here. If you'd lain around much longer, he really would have dumped you on the town square. You can stay until you find somewhere else to live, but...
And this is your uncle's house?
We're in Rattay Mill. My uncle's Miller Peshek. He took me in, and I talked him into taking care of you too.
I've been lying here long enough.
Uncle will be pleased he's one mouth less to feed. But are you truly well enough?
Well enough to do what has to be done.
He's in the lower castle in Perkstein. He's a guest of Sir Hanish of Lipa. But someone like you can't just walk up bold as you please and demand an audience.
I know, Sir Adzik. And I didn't bring him his sword as I was supposed to. I must see him.
If you insist. But you need to speak to my uncle first. You've been in your sick bed for over a fortnight while he paid the apothecary to tend to you. And for medicine. That's a good deal of a coin you owe him.
I've been lying here 2 weeks. My God.
Better a fortnight in bed than an eternity in the grave.
I owe you both my life. And I'll repay my debt. You have my word.
All right. But before you go to town, you should eat something.